Fig hunts need fit views. Fig hunts need fit views. Fig hunts need fit views. Right here on YouTube. Fig hunts need fit views. Fig hunts need fit views. Fig hunts need fit views. Right here on YouTube. Step out, people. I'm taking over. Hey, YouTube, fellow collectors, newcomers, and most of all, people that really do love my content, it's your boy, Mr. Starger, back at again with another figure review. Today, upon your phone, TV, or computer, or whichever device you're watching the video on, I am bringing you a review from none other than Marvel Legends series, Black Panther, for the Atuma Build-A-Figure Wave. And I hope I'm saying this guy's name right. So, y'all know, it was a high-anticipated figure for me. I couldn't wait to get this guy, so I went to Amazon, and they shipped him out, and I picked him up today. So, without further ado, let's get into Black Panther. Okay, people, so the accessory that Black Panther come with is left leg of the Build-A-Figure and two fisted hands. That's it. That's all he got. So, without further ado, let's get into the figure itself. All right, Black Panther comic book version. We finally got this guy. He's in the building. I couldn't wait to get this guy out of packaging so quick and fast. I done played with him. I done posed him. I done took pictures. I done made videos, as you will see within this review. I've made some pictures and some posing video of him. So y'all let me know what you think in the comments once you see it. And hope y'all enjoy it. But let's get into this guy right here. So let's get a closer look up close and personal as usual. We're going to zoom in. Have it. Ain't really much to his mask, nothing but some eyes. And I'm just checking to make sure there's nothing, you know, out of line or bad paint or detailing, things of that nature. So far, so good. Everything is coming into play, man. And, I'm really digging this guy. His belt, you know. Just giving y'all that look, man. And we got those pinless joints, man. Yep. This guy wasn't but 24. No, 26. Basically about $30, you know, with the shipping and all that. But, you don't have this guy in your collection, man, I advise you to go pick him up. Let's check the back of his cape. Which, his cape can come off. It's very removable. Let me bag off. I'm a little too close. It's very removable, so, yeah. And that's it. You know, the paint apps are dope on this guy. It's a very dope figure, man. Very dope, you know. Digging those hands, though, you know what I'm saying? That's dope. So now what we're finna do is get into the arm articulation of this guy. And I might say articulation is on point to me. You know what I'm saying? So let's do it. Get him to look up about that much. Yeah, good range. Look down about that much. You can rotate around. Yeah, somewhat of a tilt. Let's see if we can give him the T-pose. You know what? I'm going to take his cape off so I'm able to do a better articulation with the guy, because the cape is kind of hard. So to give y'all that full articulation, I have to take his cape off, set it to the side, right there. That's his head. Pop that back on. You have to take his cape off so I can give y'all that good articulation, that good. So let me start over. You can look up about that much, look down about that much. You have to rotate around, somewhat of a tilt. Now let's get into the T-pose. Awesome. Got the butterfly. bicep. That's double joint elbow, which is pinless. That's rotation at the wrist. That's a hinge. And a rotation at the waist. You can crunch forward. And crunch backwards. Leg can go up about that much. Has a thigh cut. Double joints at the knee. He also has a boot cut and an ankle rocker. His foot can go down that much, go up that much. Did I miss anything? I don't think so. I don't think I missed anything for the articulation goes. So now, here's the moment of truth. And please, in the comments, let me know what do you think of the posing and some photo shots that I did with this guy right here. So let's get into the posing. So this is a size comparison time, So as you can see, we have Blade and we have War Machine. War Machine looking kind of dusty over there. You know, he's been sitting up for a minute. I just pulled him out. I got to wipe him down. But if you see a little dust on him, you know, he's been sitting up for a minute. So, but as you can see, for the scaling goes, them guys scale about the same all the way across, moving right along. Okay, we got my man Bishop and we got my man Luke Cage, and you know them guys are gonna be pretty big over the Black Panther. So you know the scaling is pretty much perfect with these guys right here. I don't have no complaints. Let's keep this thing pushing. Okay, so we got the Silver Surfer and we got Blue Marvel, and as you can see, them guys are probably scaling about the same all the way across. My final thought next, people. Okay, people, my final thought. This is a dope-ass figure. I'm glad Amazon went on and came on in with this figure. Man, I got many more photos and videos to do with this guy coming real soon. It's not over yet. But I'm glad I got him, man. So articulation, paint apps, and detailing from a scale of 1 to 10. T'Challa get a 9.5. So if this guy was to get married to the, you know, beautiful Storm, he would have these guys in the background and his groomsmen. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, that'll be a dope-ass wedding. I'll attend that. But, man, I had a fun time making this video, man. Seriously. If you don't have this figure, man, go pick them up, man. Amazon got them all day for about $30 plus shipping. So that being said, if this is your first time checking me out, man, do you and I a favor. Subscribe. Turn the notification bell so you know when I upload a video. That being said, to all the YouTube Fighter Collectors, newcomers, and most of all, people that really do love my content, deuces, and I'll catch y'all on the next review. Peace out.